Here is the solution of the question of the day. As we said, you cross multiply the main diagonal and the other diagonal. You multiply 3 minus x by 1 plus 12 equal to minus 9 times minus 1 equal to 0. If you open up this bracket, you have 3 plus 5x minus 2x squared plus 9 equal to 0. You can now simplify this further. 3 plus 9 is 12 plus 5x minus 2x squared equal to 0. You can factorize it. 12 times minus 2 is minus 24. Minus 24 will give you 8 and 3. And of course, 8 minus 3 will give you the middle term, which is 5. Hence, we now use 12 plus 8x minus 3x minus 2x squared equal to 0. You can now see that we have only transformed this equation to this one. We have not actually changed the value of the equation. So, from here, you can pair this and you pair that. This one, you factorize to give you 4 into 3 plus 2x. This one, you factorize minus x is common, 3 plus 2x equal to 0. Now, what is common to both 2x plus 3 and x plus 3 remain the same, so we can write it as 2x plus 3, and then we have 4 minus x equal to 0. It means that 2x plus 3 equal to 0 or 4 minus x equal to 0. Solving for x, we have x equal to minus 3 over 2 or 4. Option C is the correct answer.